Femmepremacy is just like this magical movement where we're just acknowledging folks that are traditionally silenced. Identifying and living in the world as a femme is an act of treason in this masculine, identified, power-hungry society that we live in, right? So femmepremacy is a space for all the fly femmes, but it's really a space to affirm that and affirm femininity as something strong and powerful and just like be free. So you could come from the body, you could come with your stomach out, your thighs out, you know, you could come melanin down, and people acknowledge that and affirm it as something beautiful.